there's two things that the public should never see: how sausage is made and how laws are made. And when you see emails of staff talking about a cover-up of a Senate or an audit report, or you see this kind of, you see, the whole thing has changed. When I was in government, there was no email. You went into someone's office and you talked to them or you spoke on the phone. Everything now is on the record, on paper, and the police have access to everything.